Let's make the perfect carbonara like a real Italian. Mamma mia. All you have to do is sizzle your guanciale in a very hot pan. Now, mix your egg yolks with pecorino cheese, ground pepper, and some juices of your bacon. When it's nice and beautiful, toss your pasta in your greasy pan. Add your carbonara cream, some pasta water, and finally your crispy guanciale to make it super sexy.